I was surprised. It was better than I thought. When you come out of the dressing room, you see the rain, and you see the folks in the stands with their rain capes on, and it looks really bad. But I got on the ice, and the ice is in good conditions. I'm really impressed by the ice makers. They've done a really good job considering the conditions. So I was surprised. It was a lot easier to skate today for me than I thought it'd be. First few laps came very easy, and I was just taking my chances on which speed to hold, and I stayed calm, didn't rush myself at the beginning. So yeah, it was a solid race. It's amazing to skate in this arena in Holland with this crowd. It's a great place to be if you're a speed skater right now. This size for the rest of my life with this crowd, than going indoor in Ervin or any other arena. This is the true skating experience. This is what skating comes from and what it's all about. So it's really charming, especially for Sweden with all these people. Of course, I grew up in the outdoor rinks in Sweden, but last 5 years, I think very very few competition outdoors for me. And well, when it snows and it rains and there ain't no crowd, you're really happy that you're indoors. But a day like this, it's amazing.